doing tonight's video, we're joined by a special guest. Now this special guest has actually been in some of my previous videos, I think one or two in the past. So yeah, we have a special video tonight. What we're going to do in tonight's video, first, introduce yourself.
Hello, I'm Kafan, or Soluminous, and I'm very excited to be a part of this video.
Kind of shy, a little bit camera shy, and a tiny bit nervous, I'm guessing.
Yes, I'm extremely nervous.
This is kind of different as well to the normal videos, because I don't do many of these videos, and I would really like to do many more videos with Kafan or Soluminous. So yeah, I really do actually want to do more of these videos in the future, and if you guys enjoy, please let me know down in the comments what you think. Also as well, you can actually go over to Soluminous, his channel, Kafan's channel, and check out his videos. He's not posting because he's being a little bit of the B word, aren't you? You see what I'm saying? He is. So just give him the motivation, give him something to just start posting, just help him out, go subscribe, do all that good stuff. So now onto the topic of tonight's video. So tonight I'm going to be doing ASMR with 6 different triggers that I've picked out exclusively for this video. Kafan, or Soluminous, I'm just going to call him Queso, okay, that's your new name from now on. Yeah, Queso tonight, he's going to be rating each individual trigger as I'm doing them. So for example, I could do a... trigger, a simple trigger, just like that. So it's gonna write it after the trigger is done. Let's get straight into this. I hope you enjoy, and if you do, please do not forget to smash a big thumbs up on the video, comment down below, and yeah, let's begin. And I hope that you all enjoy, and Kafan hopes you enjoy. Okay, so hopes you enjoy, don't you? Yeah, so let's begin. So the first trigger is 2 red cups. Now I think I'm actually only going to use 1 because they are quite big, but we'll see how it goes. Okay, so are you ready for this?
Yes, I'm ready.
Let's go. I never do sit down videos. You're not falling asleep over there.
I actually could fall asleep.
Just breathe in through your nose and slowly out through your mouth. Close those eyes and get relaxed. I'm falling asleep myself. It's 5:06 a.m. just had to speak to her. She said I gotta buy her a whole collection of brushes. Yeah, that's true. Anyways, so what would you actually rate that trigger? If you had to give an honest rating, what would you rate it?
Okay, so this one was really relaxing. From the start, I was able to just close my eyes and relax to the sounds, and for that, I'm gonna have to give it an 8. But whenever you started brushing downwards and then doing the mouth sounds,
yeah, like that,
those
like
two
that.
Things right there bump it up to a 9.5 for me.
So first off, it was an 8. That was for the big red cups. Then we had the mom's hairbrush, the stolen hairbrush. That was a 9.5. And then now we're moving on. Next up, we have a stolen brush. No. Next up, we have a stolen sponge from the bathroom. It's got to be done. Great sounds. So I think it's time to move on, but before we do that, okay, so what would you rate this raggedy old sponge from my mom's bathroom?
Okay, so although it may be raggedy, that one was my favorite by far. Throughout this whole time, they were all good, but this one sounded like there was rain in both my ears, and personally, to me, storms are extremely relaxing. For that automatically makes it a 10. On top of that, whenever you were squishing it, it sounds like steps in a rainforest. To me, the whole experience of this one just made it a 10.
Oh yes, we got a 10 out of 10. So let's get rid of this. Let's move on to the last two triggers now. Okay, so the next trigger. This is a trigger that I actually kind of find hard to use. Reason being is the jar that I'm using is just too full with water. So kind of give you a hint of what the trigger can be. Let's show you. Okay, so we just have an old jar filled with water. As you'll be able to see there. So yeah, let's begin. Thank you. is also too much water in the jar. And yeah, there's room for improvement.
Thank you guys for having me, and it's been a pleasure to be able to create this video with Isaac and create this video with and for you guys. So with that being said, make sure you leave a like for Isaac and for his sleep, because he still hasn't slept yet. Make sure to subscribe. Once again, thank you guys, and thank you to Isaac for allowing me to be here and allowing me this opportunity to create this video.